Well, against my better judgment, I'm going to do an original song. I used to work in Dallas, and my wife and I lived north of Shreveport, and that's about a three-hour drive. And she was at home because she had a job, and I was, for about a year, I was living in Dallas in a hotel, and then on the weekends I would drive in. And about exactly halfway between Dallas and Shreveport is a road sign that says Jim Hogg Road. And I would always pass it, and I'd say, what kind of people do you suppose live out here in the middle of nowhere on Jim Hogg Road? So, you know, being in the car, I decided I'd just write a song about it. And it's those three easy chords. It's got five verses, of which two are so politically incorrect, I'm not even going to play them for you. One is about Luke, what's his name? The guy who couldn't win in male sports, so he now says he's a girl. You know what? Girls, just stop doing sports. Just stop. Say no. And you know what? It won't take long before... There you go. Anyway. And the other one was even worse than that. So I'm not including those two. But it was another thing that I was passionately mad about. Here we go. Three chords, you know, D, C... No, G, C, and D. It starts on the D delta. I don't know if it's true. The story I was told. So, yeah, okay. I'm going to have to do this with the cowboy. It doesn't really sound right if I start on the... Well, I don't know if it's true. It's a story I was told. So, I'm tailgating in a pickup truck down on Jim Hogg Road. Yeah, it sounds all right. So here we go. Starts on the D delta. Well, I don't know if it's true. It's just the story I was told. Sitting on the tailgate of my pickup truck out on Jim Hogg Road. Well, my buddy and his cousins, they go noodling at night. I went out once with them, I'll testify, them boys ain't right. They claim a flying saucer swooped right in and blocked the moon. And then it hit them with a spotlight, it was bright as midday noon. It sucked them up into that ship, in an instant they was dry. And this part of the story's where my buddy starts to cry. They was poked, they was prodded, drew some blood and lost some skin. And he asked if I thought making out with aliens was sin. Well, I don't know if it's true. It's just a story I was told, sitting on the tailgate of my pickup truck out on Jim Hogg Road. Well, old Joel found him a pretty one, one of the prettiest that I've seen. Her accent was pure Boston, though she claims from Abilene. The night he took her dancing, he said they both tried the lead. And then she held his hand so tight, he barely got it freed. Well, then she opened up his door, and she pulled out his chair. And the people in the restaurant, they tried hard not to stare at Joe's 5 o'clock shadow. Hers came in at 2:30. And old Joe realized that pretty thing had an Adam's apple too. Oh, I don't know if it's true. It's just a story I was told, sitting on the tailgate of my pickup truck out on Jim Hogg Road. Well, there's an old man out on Jim Hogg who won't talk but politics. And the more I pay attention is the more that I feel sick. Bread and circuses, he laments, most don't know what that means. And dumbing us down is how DC rat bastards run them schemes. They trampled God and family and liberty underfoot. Happily they'd burn the Constitution into soot. Confiscatory taxes make us toss and turn at night, while they all line their pockets and infringe our Bill of Rights. Well, I don't know if it's true, it's just the story I was told, sitting on the tailgate of my pickup truck out on Jim Hogg Road. Well, I don't know if it's true, it's just the story I was told, sitting on the tailgate of my pickup truck out on Jim Hogg Road.